Hi children, welcome to VA in school. I am Maitli here. Now we are seeing the topic dividing a decimal number or a whole number by a decimal number. Take your textbook, take page number 204. Okay children, see here. Now we are going to divide a decimal number or a whole number by a decimal number. So when the divisor is a decimal number, move the decimal point in the dividend and the divisor by the same number of places till the divisor is a whole number. Till the divisor is a whole number. So what we should do? Look here. See the example sum. Divide 0.186 divided by 0.03. So here we are going to divide the dividend by a decimal number. So what we should do? We should move the decimal point. Okay, 0.186 divided by 0.03. So the decimal part, how many parts are there? 1, 2. Okay, so we should move it. Okay, we should move it to two places. See here, by the what? In the dividend. Okay, 0.186. So make this number to whole number. What way you should do? What you should do? Yeah, you should multiply by 100. Okay, 0.03. Since two zeros are there, two digits are there, you multiply it by 100, then you will get the whole number. Okay, both the numerator and denominator by 100. Okay, look here, 0.186 by 0.03. So this has two digits after the decimal part. So multiply it by 100. So what you will get? 18.6 divided by 3. Okay. Now you divide. Okay. Now you divide means 18.6 by 3, you will get the quotient. Okay. Okay, children. Come, we'll do the example sum. What the assignment sum, then it will be easy for you. Come. Assignment 6. Divide. First sum, 224 divided by 0.4. So what is the number? 224. By 0.4. So we make it to whole number. What we should do, since it has only one digit, what? You multiply it by 10. Okay, because one digit is there, no? So we will multiply that by 10. So what will happen? If we multiply by 10, means it will become what? Yes, 22. Okay, sorry, what it will become? Come, we will do that. 2240 divided by 4. It will become how much? See, 2240. Since we are multiplying by 10, no? And it will become 4. Okay. Now, divide this number. 2240 divided by 4. Okay. Now, take 2 is small number. Say, to take 2 digits. Okay. 5 4s are 20. Okay, now subtract 2 minus 0, 2, 2 minus 2, 0. So take the next number 4. Okay, now so what will happen? Again 5 4s are 20, 6 4s are 24. Okay, 6 4s are 24. Now 0, it will become 0, and this also 0, no? So 0, put 0 here. So what's the quotient? 2, what? Yeah, see, 560 is the quotient. Okay, understood children? In this way you do the sum.